It is the honour and the privilege of my life to be elected as leader of the Labour Party.
I never expected to accept the Deputy Leader of the Labour Party filming on my mobile phone while confined to my house. To be your Deputy Leader is a dream come true that I still can't quite believe is real. I cannot put into words my pride today. Thank you so much from the bottom of my heart.